Hey, what's up, you guys? My name is Emma. Today I'll be reacting to Sword Art Online Alicization episode. Was it four? Yeah, four now. It's been about 15 minutes because stuff I mentioned at the end of episode three. But we are going to jump into this. Once again, no audio and all that stuff, just visual. And yeah, we are going to jump over here. Found the episode again. Everything's good. So yeah, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. And we're just jumping right into the opening. Well, yeah. Episode 3 ended off with, goblins. And, Yu-Gi-Oh! Pretty much giving out their location instantly. Understandable. And we need to save Selka. So, that is, on the big goal of to do. But yeah. Curious to see, you know, all of that stuff. Who? Okay. Okay. Departure. Yes. Okay. Hi. Oof. That is a bit of a problem, but you know. Not completely true, but careful of the plan. You dropped it immediately. Okay, you picked it up. Okay. Whew. Lizard killer. Huh. Okay, guys. You can do this. Go on. Woo. We know this, right? And yeah. Ugh. I would get up quick. Yeah, don't give him all. God, this is. If you could help, but if. Yeah. Pay attention. Careful. Careful. I'm scared. Oof. Well, you remember it now? Yeah, no, you're about to. Yeah. Bye is all I gotta say to you. Who knows, possibly. Who, and yeah. Oh. Yeah, do you guys want to go up against him, or do you want, yeah, run. Okay, Kirito, you need to move quick. Very quick. Gotta keep moving. Yeah. Come on, you can do it. You're not gonna fail then. Let's go. At the top of Central Cathedral. Alice, right? Whew. Completely unconscious. Makes sense. Let's go. Whew. That's very good. Whoa. Okay. Freezing on me, but well, yeah. Of course he will. This tree is definitely getting it. It's down. And the tree is down. It has fallen. Whew. Look at that. It's been done. Whew. So honestly. Exactly. Oh, time for festivities. Yep. You're great. You don't have to be someone else. He could choose what he wants to do. What will he choose? He never expected to fulfill this, so give him his moment. There it is. Surely not what? I love the soundtrack here so much. That's for sure. Yep, let's go. I feel like with each episode, I get quieter and quieter. Oh, it's ending. I should have known. Should have known. But I didn't. Once again, like last time, I'm looking out to the side because, YouTube stuff. Probably not going to have a whole bunch of them on YouTube, but could have a few. Now, I love the battle, by the way, and, like, Yu-Gi-Oh! Being like, yeah, no, I don't want to have anything like that happen again, and me just stand there and watch. And he does go in. Painful, ow, but, yeah. And then Selka going through the lesson of, like, you're not your sister's replacement. Yes, people might look at you and think of your sister, but that's not who you are. Be yourself. You are uniquely you. Yeah. And now they're going off on their, adventure to Central in hopes to save Alice. And that had to have been Alice talking to Kirito, you know, before he passes out. Also, that tree is finally down. In the next episode... Ocean Turtle. Ocean Turtle. Okay. I guess. I've kind of done all the talking I want to do. For the episode, really. Like, if anyone's seen any of my reactions, they know I'm not the best when it comes to really giving thoughts on the overall episode. It's just a me thing. But, for sure, things are getting interesting. That's a given. Let me know what you guys thought about it and, you know, comment or whatever. I would like to hear your thoughts on it, as it is truly fascinating to see what others think of it, like, so far. Of the new cast, which isn't many people. Who's your favorite? And yeah, no. When listening to the opening, I was actually genuinely thinking, like, hey, which Sword Art Online opening is your favorite? That's something I would actually have to think about, because, yeah. I haven't listened to, either. I'm pretty sure this has another opening, too. I haven't listened to any of the Alicization openings. So, yeah. That's why it was... It's gonna be hard because I still don't know the other one. So yeah. See you guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.